केमिकल सब्सटेंसेस चैप्टर 4 क्लास 7 क्वेश्चन डी 2G। क्वेश्चन डी, बैलेंस द फॉलोइंग केमिकल इक्वेशन। द फर्स्ट केमिकल इक्वेशन इज MgO मींस मैग्नीशियम ऑक्साइड प्लस H2O वाटर रिएक्ट टू फॉर्म MgOH होल ट्वाइस मींस मैग्नीशियम हाइड्रोक्साइड। Children, if you calculate the number of atoms of reactant and products, then we find these two are equal. Magnesium 1-1 both side, oxygen 2-2 and hydrogen also 2-2. So it is already balanced. Now equation number 2. Na means sodium plus H2O water react to form NaOH. Sodium hydroxide plus H2. H2 means hydrogen gas. To balance this equation, if we write 2 against H2O, means before H2O, then the equation is somewhat balanced or partially balanced. And to balance NaOH, we write 2. And to balance on the reactant side sodium, we write 2 before Na. So the equation is balanced. 2Na plus 2H2O produces 2NaOH plus H2. Now the third equation, NaHCO3 react with HCl, hydrochloric acid, produces NaCl, sodium chloride, plus H2O plus CO2. Children, in the reactant side and on the product side, if you check the number of atoms of each element, then we can find this equation is already balanced. Now equation number 4. CaOH whole twice means calcium hydroxide reacts with CO2 carbon dioxide and it produces CaCO3 calcium carbonate plus H2O water. In this reaction also, if you observe number of atoms of each element on both sides, so we find these are also equal. So this equation is already balanced. Now equation 5. Mg means magnesium plus O2 oxygen react to form MgO, magnesium oxide. Here in the reactant side, you see oxygen are 2. But in the product, it is only 1. To balance this, we write 2 before Mg and MgO. So the equation become balanced. Question E. Answer the following question in one word or a sentence. The first question is, define a compound. A compound. Answer is, a pure substance that is formed when two or more elements combine chemically in a fixed ratio is called a compound. Means a pure substance which is formed by combination of two or more elements in a fixed ratio. This is compound. For example, water. Question 2. Write the chemical formula of sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide. It contains sodium and hydroxide. So its formula is NaOH. N capital A small, O capital H capital. NaOH, sodium hydroxide. Question 3. What is a precipitate? Precipitate. A precipitate is an insoluble compound formed in a reaction involving solution. This is an insoluble compound which is formed when the two solution, they react together. So that is precipitate. Now question 4. Define atomicity. Atomicity, this is the number of atoms present in one molecule of an element or a compound. Number of atoms present in one molecule of an element or a compound is called atomicity. Now question 5. Give one example of reversible physical change. Reversible physical change. Its answer is melting of ice. Ice melt to form water, and when this water is placed in the refrigerator, it again freezes to form ice. Now we come to question number F. Answer the following question in brief. The first question is, why do cut fruits and vegetables turn brown when exposed to air. Fruits and vegetables, they turn brown. The browning, this is a chemical change in which some compounds like phenol, which are present in the fruits and vegetables, react with oxygen in the air to form a brown colored substance called melanin. The browning of the fruits and vegetables, this is only due to the formation of melanin. Now question 2, what is atomicity? State the atomicity of carbon, aluminium and phosphorus. Atomicity, this is the number of atoms present in one molecule of an element or a compound. And the atomicity of carbon, this is 2, aluminium 1 and phosphorus 4. Okay, atomicity, this is the number of atoms present in one molecule of an element. Now question number 3, how is salt obtained from seawater? Salt is obtained from seawater by the process of crystallization. Seawater contains a large amount of common salt along with other compounds and impurities. Seawater is collected in large open pits. These large pits are called salt pan. The water gets evaporated and the solid salt is left behind. But this salt contains many impurities. This impure salt is purified by the process of crystallization. Now question number 4. What is rusting? Write the chemical formula of rust. Write one method to prevent rusting of iron. Iron objects develop a reddish brown, powdery or flaky substance on their surface. And this reddish brown flaky substance is called rust. And the chemical name of rust is iron oxide. It is formed when iron is exposed to moisture or water vapor and oxygen in the air. Therefore, rusting, this is a chemical change in which iron reacts with water and oxygen to form iron oxide or rust. Now, question number 5. What happens when vinegar and baking soda are mixed together? Vinegar, it is acetic acid, and baking soda, they react to form bubbles of carbon dioxide gas, sodium acetate and water. Carbon dioxide, this escape out in the form of bubbles or effervescence. Sodium acetate, it is a salt, and water is a liquid.